All right, are we good? Okay. I actually know why my stream keeps disconnecting. Primarily just a bunch of devices connected at once. The Wi-Fi just caused it to disconnect. So, I mean, obviously the solution for that is to not have as many devices connected to the same Wi-Fi, but I only have one modem at my house, so yeah. Yeah, so I guess this whole time that's what's causing the disconnections for me. Just a bunch of devices connected to the same Wi-Fi name. Okay. I think this is ready to take to the warehouse now. So that means I need to start making batteries and a lot of potatoes. Yeah, I've got enough glow to do that. So I need to start growing potatoes. This is just really another thing about my personal game. When I was growing tier 3 crops, I just started off with growing 5 at a time for each one. And then I've doubled it to 10, and so far I've only just been getting a lot of hay bots and toad bots. But of course if I do more of it, then I definitely get the tape bots. Depends how much I grow. But I know for sure that the more of the tier 3 crops I grow, the higher the chance tape bots will appear. And they're already hard enough to deal with. So I'm thinking instead of shooting at the tape bots, Just use a mechanism to just fling them back. Oh, hey, Mako. It's been a little while since we last talked during the Valheim streams. How's it going? By the way, Mako, this is Fyro. Fyro, Mako. One of my newer followers, on my Twitch channel. Oh, what, the noise that the water makes when I splash it? Another noise. The engine. When you were driving over the cabbages. Oh, driving over the cabbages. Yeah, that's the engine noise, and I'm driving over a bunch of potatoes that I'm growing right now. And I'm growing a lot of potatoes for my tank that I built over there. Kind of hard to see from a distance, but. Yeah, it's that little vehicle icon on the top left. They do look like cabbage. Yeah, they kind of do. Take away that little white part, and yeah, they do kind of look like cabbages. They almost kind of look like or cauliflower. Yeah, like some sort of flower. It's just like growing a lot of flowers, but. So, I guess I got the tank done. Again, just get a bunch of potatoes and batteries loaded in, and I'll be set to go. Now for the next goal. Either go straight to the warehouse, and then, you know, build a base there, or finish up my house. Since, obviously it's still a work in progress. And for the boat, that, I'm still leaving that for after I, beat the warehouse. batteries. Definitely a good time to make the batteries now. Since I got the glow, I got the chemicals and the scrap metal, so might as well get that done. Alright, not bad of a couple of stacks. Well, either way, I've upgraded the engine enough to be fuel efficient, so I should be alright. And I'm considering that I'm gonna kill more tape bots, so even more fuel for the tank. Good question. That's a pretty good question. I guess what FIRO means by that is like, what game community? Doesn't have to be a game. Could be a tag. Who knows? Valheim. It would make sense since Mako did see me stream Valheim when they came. Or at least when I streamed Valheim for the first time on Twitch. Nice, well, good to have you here. That's a pretty cool emote. Alright, so... I'm just gonna go grab some water, so I'll be right back. Endless space two. What was that game called? Okay, so I guess I have two VODs to upload today, because of that disconnection. Right, if you're there, Fyro, how's the Wi-Fi situation at your dad's place? You did mention that that the Wi-Fi wasn't that great for streaming. Problems are still there. Haven't upgraded yet. Ah, gotcha. Had a bunch of issues with the companies. Boy, I'm gonna have so many reparations. What game are you playing? Wait, are you playing a game right now, Mako? If it is, what game was it, since you did mention it, in the chat? Academy Master Fleets go down so easy late game. Oh, okay, so it's called Endless Space 2. Gotcha. Right, turn this on now. Let's see. So, I've already finished my goal for this whole series, for Scrap Mechanics, so I'm thinking either finish my house or build a base near a warehouse and then start preparing for the raid. For the raiding of the warehouse, I mean. Warehouse, that's one. Is there combat in this game? Yeah, you basically fight robots that are corrupted to get their resources, like metal and circuit boards, for example. So pretty much there is combat in this game, hence the spud guns and the hammer. Right, warehouse it is. So then the house can wait. Or the house can wait just a little bit more. Unless you mean unless you mean like mostly combat in this game. Not all the time, but sometimes. And then m most of the time when you're growing crops, there will always be bots coming to you, which you need to defend your base or your crops against them. I guess you'll see that in like a few seconds. And there we go. And the only reason they're keeping their distance, because I have saw blades here, in which they're free to go near. Some are braver and pretty much die, some aren't, and they keep their distance. And your reward is the parts that they drop. Grow some more potatoes. I definitely want to get another raid going. It's a lot easier to notice which ones don't have water during the day. So pretty much like how I'm preparing for the Ender Dragon fight in Minecraft, I'm also preparing for the warehouse raid by just setting up the base. And then take that that chest of potatoes with me such that I have some stock. open some garment boxes for a bit. See what I get. Oh. Oh. Okay, never mind. I guess I've already unlocked all of the common outfits already. Yeah, I pretty much unlocked all of the common outfits. I'm gonna unlock the legendary or I haven't words. I haven't unlocked all of the legendary or co or rare outfits yet, so those I could still do. Yeah. I guess maybe some new common outfits, so definitely worth saving these. For when they eventually come out. Because I have, well, in my personal game, I have unlocked a epic and rare outfits and stuff, but not all of them, so more of an opportunity to use the rare and epic garment boxes since those are much harder. Those are much harder to get from just looting a ruin. I'm just gonna be feeding Guess I'll be feeding glow bugs then to get more of their poop from. All right, 30 ticks. There we go. Well, probably not, considering the progress of how they developed the game. But imagine if Scrap Mechanic did like outfit votes, or like an outfit vote, where like the community can just like vote on certain outfits to add into the game as like a quick little update. Kind of like with how Minecraft does their whole mob vote. Like people in the Scrap Mechanic community could vote on like new outfits to add into the game. At least to like help the developers out with what outfits they would like to add into the game. But from the sneak peeks I've seen, their skins look pretty good. So I guess like they've already got outfits planned for the game rather than letting the community see them, because I can understand if they don't want to spoil any new content apart from like concept art and stuff that they're utilizing to show, or at least to give people an idea of what the new update will look like. Just pretty much a thought in case. Just something of a thought if the developers ever do decide to do that type of thing. Because there's a lot of ideas for different outfits to put into the game. So, I've heard from recent news regarding YouTube that Susan had stepped down as CEO and is being and a new person's gonna be a CEO of YouTube, but honestly, I don't know where YouTube is gonna go direction-wise with this new CEO. That's just what I've been hearing about for the last week. That Susan stepped down and a new CEO has taken her place. Yeah. And I imagine that it's the same with everyone else with this new CEO, that they're not that surprised. Oh, whoa, a lot of you came.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's supposedly the new CEO of YouTube apparently has an interest in NFTs, so it just sounds like they've got the wrong person as CEO. Yeah. I guess there's some people who clearly have not gotten the message that NFTs were terrible from the beginning, and still think it's like a good idea. So, I would imagine the same thing would happen with people who have used NFTs last year, just screenshotting images, but instead, people are just gonna download videos, which, I mean, when has no one ever downloaded a video from YouTube to begin with? Yeah, essentially, Fyro. Like, honestly, I don't see any benefit to having NFTs on YouTube. Like, it's pretty much a setup for a scam eventually. Oh well, I just barely had enough room. I kind of feel like if NFTs do get implemented to YouTube, it pretty much received the same exact backlash that Twitter had received when they tried to implement NFTs onto there. And I bet they make some kind of special icon to represent a channel that's doing NFTs. Which is a guaranteed way to hate them, that's for sure. Like, the moment you recognize that a channel is doing NFTs, then that's it, they're finished. Okay, yeah, they're kind of doing more damage over here in this area. One thing on my bucket list is to make a homemade anti-aircraft missile and use it to shoot down a drone. Would probably die in the process. But boy, it would be funny. You might probably get Count Dankula's attention. Probably be in one of his absolute mad labs if you do. I guess that's one way to tell a drone to get off your property when it's not allowed there. To draw too much attention. Ah, understandable. Seeing as making a homemade and functional anti-aircraft missile would probably get me arrested. Okay, I'll buy the drone, get another guy. Drive to the highlands and hike up some glen with nobody there and then do it. Ah, fair enough. I guess that's how I'm transporting the tank. The alternative is go to the place where NATO pilots train and become a murderer. That's what it is. Right. Ma'am, how would you like us to dress for your type? Yes. Or her in F-35. Yeah, just slap it on top of my cargo vehicle and then make sure it's like all welded together just so it doesn't break off. Like this. Understandable, Mako. So you just pretty much want to destroy a drone for fun, pretty much. Just for the hell of it. Ooh. Honestly, I think I'm the only scrap mechanic player that would do this. At least have the recording of me doing this. I think I'm the only scrap mechanic player that would do this. Because, what other scrap mechanic player would transport a bean tank to a warehouse? Right. And how to make one. Yeah, for a missile, you would definitely need some understanding of rocket science to do that. But with a certain friend, I reckon we could. Alright, since I'm close to it, I'm gonna raid this warehouse. And the entrance is literally straight ahead. Yeah, and there's already a tape bot right there. Well, there's a free battery right there, I think. Or not. What happened, Muse? My friend country unfriended me on Discord, Steam, and Discord server. Sorry to hear that, Muse. Did nothing wrong, so he kicks me. Is it a personal thing, or do you want to talk about what happened that your friend decided to unfriend you? Sorry, Mew. This is the world that I play on for my streams. All right, Marco, see ya. Is there anything that makes you happy, Mew? All right. Four viewers joined in all of a sudden. Ooh, missed it by one block. Is there anything, if I join you, it makes me happy? Tell you what, Muse, maybe after the stream, you can join me, to play Scry Mechanic. How about that? Yeah, just after I'm done streaming, let me know on Discord, and then I'll invite you into a new world. All right, then. Okay, so I'm gonna be raiding a four-story warehouse. Or pretty much a warehouse to the oh yeah. Pretty much a four-story warehouse like the one that I raided in my personal game. At least like a frame of like a little base that I have near the that I have near the warehouse, just so I could start putting stuff in it, or just so I could start putting stuff inside once I bring some chest and all that. For right now, I'm just building it to park my tank here that I'm gonna use for the warehouse soon. I just need to park it somewhere. All right then, Fyra. Have a good night. Thanks. Yeah, so pretty much I'm just gonna build the rest of the base out of the scrap wood. And then eventually I'll grab some of the rusted metal in like the parking lot area, at least until I take care of the tape bots there. so I can then get some rusted metal to build up the base. I guess like a nomad, like a nomad house. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need a lot of wood. There we go. You're still there, right, Mew? At least in the chat. Just barely made it. Right, I need to get some more veggie burgers. Alright, so I've got to start with my book warehouse base now. Just gotta build it up some more until I get the rusted metal, and only then I'll upgrade it.
Thank you.
Probably should just bring the wood cutting vehicle instead, since I'm gonna need to cut a lot of wood. Unless I have some stock left over, but I doubt it. Leave it there for now. Missing one more, but eh. My game kind of. Okay, it's probably because I'm streaming, but my game just feels a bit less in frame rate. Thank you. How much gas does this use to get all the way to that base, I wonder? I don't think the engine I have here is efficient enough, so I guess it might use up like 2 bars. Okay, it still has its 5 bars. That's good. Are you almost done? I assume you mean, are you almost done? Let me check. I got like about 40-ish minutes left, 50 minutes left. So, not yet. Yeah, I'm not gonna be wrapping up the stream just yet. Okay, no, I take that back. I got like about what looks like 30 minutes. So I'll wrap up in about 30 minutes from now. I'm looking at my time right now, it's like 3:08, so in about 30 minutes-ish, I'll be done. What? Time? If you're asking about what time is it, for me it's 3:13 right now. So in about like 15 minutes, I'll start wrapping up. Sixteen. Fifteen minutes left until I wrap up today's stream. I don't know if you're aware, Muse, but I stream for 3 hours when I'm streaming. I stream for 3 hours when I'm streaming, so that's probably why I'm not finished yet. Since I start streaming at around 12:30 and finish around 3:30, so 3 hours. Wasting fuel, so I need to turn that off. Yeah, so that's definitely looking like a building made out of scraps of stuff that I have on hand. I don't know. I'm definitely gonna remove those in the future. All right, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Just got out to mute again. All right, I'll finish it up here. Right, let me see who's streaming right now, at least for Scrap Mechanic. Alright, I have to mute because copyrighted music is playing in the background. Alright, I found someone who's streaming Scrap Mechanic right now. They're called Legion the Ricker. So, just gonna raid them. Tomorrow I'll just be playing Minecraft, continuing from where I left off in the last stream. So, bye for now.